Hello and welcome to the final of the English Open, the first event of the Home Nation Series.
Made extra special by the fact they're playing for the Steve Davis Trophy.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Oliver Lines to break. One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
Really impressive cueing.
Eight.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Well, not perfect position.
Nine.
Not a straightforward safety shot here. Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
Oliver Lines, nine.
In it goes.
One. Eight. Nine.
This for the frame.
Sixteen.
He's looking at this red.
Seventeen.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Tremendous potting.
He couldn't have played that any better.
20.
Nice position on the black.
21.
He should have potted that.
21. One.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Nicely done.
Seven.
Nicely onto the pink.
Eight. 14.
He'll be disappointed with that.
17.
Not an easy safety, this.
5. Oliver Lines, 17. John Higgins, 4.
He's aiming for the left corner here. 1 or 2 mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
One.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Wonderful shot.
6. Seven.
He's playing the pot here.
14.
This isn't easy.
So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Oliver Lines, 14. One.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous shot.
6. Seven.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
14.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
That's a great pot.
15. 22.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Excellent pot.
Simply wonderful.
23.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
26.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this.
John Higgins, 26.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
2.
Half a chance here.
Foul. Oliver Lines, 2. John Higgins, 4.
This isn't easy.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
This should be relatively simple.
Three.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Seven.
He's taking it on.
Twelve.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Wonderful shot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
18.
Just this pot required to win the frame. No issues there.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
25. And the first frame, Oliver Lines.
That is the frame.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
Thank you. The second frame, John Higgins to break.
Half a chance here. That's an excellent opening red.
One.
He's taking this on. He's played that very well with the wrist.
Eight.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Oliver Lines, eight.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. He's taking this on. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace. He's taking it on. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him. Bad miss.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
One.
This isn't easy.
Three.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. No problem there.
Four.
This should be straightforward enough.
Eight. John Higgins, eight. One.
I can't see any problems here.
Eight.
He'll be playing safe here.
Oliver Lines, 8.
He'll be pleased with that. He'll be mindful of pace here. He really doesn't want to overhit this. Not really the result he was after. Playing for the middle pocket. Beautifully done.
One.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
John Higgins, one. One. Five. Six.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. Fabulous pot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
Ten.
He's on the green.
Eleven.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. That's a top shot.
He's playing very well here.
16.
That's a careless shot.
Foul. Oliver Lines, 16. John Higgins, 4.
This is a real opportunity to get back into this frame.
One.
Good chance to get a foot in the door here.
5.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. Excellent shot.
6.
Needs to take this chance.
13.
No more than half a chance here. Great shot.
14.
This is a real opportunity to get back into this frame.
21.
That'll be frustrating. Bad miss.
22. One.
Not the shot he was aiming for there. He really needs to tighten up on his positional play.
5.
This is really tricky.
5.
If he underhits this, he could be in trouble.
5.
He's taking on the long red to the corner. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there and he didn't get it.
5. Tricky pot coming up.
What a beauty.
1. Six.
This really is tricky.
8.
He's playing the pot here. What a great shot that is.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
11.
This looks relatively straightforward.
15.
Just the blue needed now.
In it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
20.
Gently does it.
20.
He needs to be careful of not overhitting this.
20.
Yeah, he's failed to get the snooker here. He's aiming for the left corner here. What a top shot that is.
6. 13. And the frame, John Higgins.
And now the frame is his.
Well, this is developing into a very tight match. Both players refusing to give any ground here.
Thank you. The third frame, Oliver Langs to break.
Shot pace will determine success or failure here.
Foul. John Higgins, 4.
Well, he's playing on here. He's taking this red on.
The split looks good to me.
1.
Pace is critical here.
Beautiful.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
7. Eight.
Tricky shot here.
10.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
11.
He's got the cue ball in a great position.
John Higgins, 11.
He's attempting the plant, I think.
1. Six.
This looks relatively easy.
7.
Playing this with plenty of power.
12. 17.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
18.
Tough shot coming up. Not really what he was intending. He lost position here.
20.
I think he's seen a plant. Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a fabulous pot that is.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
27. Thirty-four.
Aiming for the centre pocket here. That's an excellent pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
40.
Well, he's taking it on. No, not this time.
Oliver Lines, 41.
The rest makes this a little more difficult.
Now, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
1. Eight.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a beauty.
9.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's a great pot.
15. Sixteen. 23.
Pace is key.
Twenty-four. 31.
Just the colours left now.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
31.
This looks relatively straightforward.
Two. 5.
He needs to be mindful of not under-hitting this shot.
6. He might pay for that error. Let's see how this develops.
Foul and a miss. Oliver Lines, 5. John Higgins, 4.
That's well played with the wrist.
4.
This really is a great opportunity.
9.
Just the pink needed here. 10. What a pot! Amazing!
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
15. And the frame, John Higgins.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Well, he's taken the lead here.
Thank you, the fourth frame. John Higgins to break.
He'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace. Nicely played.
1.
No more than half a chance here.
2. He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
3. 4.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
7.
He'll have to use the rest here, which will make it a little more awkward. Impressive shot with the rest.
8. 11.
That's poor. He should have potted that.
John Higgins, 11.
Challenging pot along the cushion here. Excellent pot.
1.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. The split looks good to me.
8.
This should be pretty straightforward. In off.
Foul. Oliver Lines, 8. John Higgins, 4.
This is no gimme.
One.
Tough shot coming up. Well, I think he's lost position here.
4.
Safety here, I think.
John Higgins, 4.
This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here. He's tempted by this red. Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
1.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. He'll be annoyed with that.
4.
So, this pot into the right corner.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
John Higgins, 4.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
1.
This is not easy.
Now that's right out of the top drawer.
8.
He'll be looking to get back into the frame here.
9.
Great opportunity to get back into the match.
Sixteen.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
He's cueing extremely well here.
17.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Excellent cueing.
23.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a top shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
24.
No more than half a chance here. That's well played with the wrist.
31. Oliver Lines, 31. One.
This really is tricky.
Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
4.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Five.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
Eight.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
Nine.
This will be a real test of his cueing.
Stroked it in. Great shot.
15.
He's played that very well.
John Higgins, 15.
He's considering the simple escape route here.
Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul and a miss. John Higgins, 4.
Tricky shot here.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
No problems with the rest there. Well played.
One.
No real problem here.
Eight.
This is not easy.
Oh, wonderful shot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
10.
This looks relatively straightforward.
Thirteen.
He's taking this on. He's played that very well with the wrist.
17.
Just the blue required.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. Outstanding call. It's right out of the top drawer.
28.
This is tough.
Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
35. And the frame, Oliver Lines.
That's the frame in the bag.
Honours even, and this is developing into a really tight match.
Thank you, the fifth frame, Oliver Lines to break.
He's playing for the right corner here.
Really nice opening red.
1.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. 2. Down it goes.
Wonderful shot.
8.
Nicely positioned for the black.
9.
No real problem here.
16.
That's a pretty careless shot. He should have potted that.
John Higgins, 16. One.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Not quite the split he wanted.
7.
Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
8.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
14.
He won't want to overhit this. He's playing the pot here.
He'll be disappointed with that.
20.
This is a half chance. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Oliver Lines, 20.
Pace is very important.
One.
Nicely positioned for the red.
8.
Position looks good for a colour.
9. Sixteen.
He's playing for the right corner here. In it goes.
Great cueing.
17.
A delicate touch required here.
24.
Thirty-two.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket. Beautifully done.
Great cueing there.
40.
That's a shocker.
40.
He's playing the pot here. Close, but not quite.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
That's really close, but not quite close enough. He fancies this red. What a magnificent pot that is.
1. 8. Nine.
Pace is critical here.
Wow. He'll be thrilled with that.
12. Thirteen.
So, this pot into the right corner.
19.
19. He's playing the safety here. That's well played with the rest.
Twenty.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Well, I'm not sure that's what he intended.
26.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot.
That might be a very expensive foul.
Foul. Oliver Lines, 26. John Higgins, 4.
He'll have to use the rest here, which will make it a little more awkward. Impressive shot with the rest.
1.
He'll have to be very careful with the pace here.
1.
Tricky pot coming up.
What a wonderful pot.
2.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
5.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. That might be a very expensive foul.
Foul. Oliver Lines, 5. John Higgins, 5.
Brown ball needed here. Fabulous effort. That's a great pop.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
4. Nine.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. No issues there.
15.
I can't see any problems here.
22. And the frame, John Higgins.
Well played to take that frame.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
Thank you. The sixth frame, John Higgins to break.
Well, he's taking it on. Great opening red.
1. Seven.
Playing this with a lot of power.
8. Foul. Oliver Lines, 8. John Higgins, 5.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
1.
Long pot, right up his street.
Excellent cue.
6.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
7.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Oh, wonderful shot.
12.
So, this pot into the right corner.
John Higgins, 12.
This is a tricky safety.
1.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
2.
Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
6. 7.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it.
John Higgins, 7.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
One.
This is a potential route back into this frame.
Six.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Well, an excellent pot.
7.
He'll be looking to get back into the frame here.
Thirteen.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
14.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. He'll be disappointed with that.
Oliver Lines, 14.
Tremendous shot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
One. Six.
Well, he's taking the red on. What a great pot!
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
Seven.
Really well played.
13.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
14.
That's a shocking shot. I really don't understand what happened there.
John Higgins, 14.
He's taking the red on. That's just magnificent.
One.
Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
Seven.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Eight.
That's a poor shot, really.
Oliver Lines, 8.
Pace is critical here.
1.
Long pot, right up his street. That's one of his trademark long pots. Brilliant.
Six.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
No problem there.
What a wonderful pot.
Eight.
He's nicely onto the brown.
11.
Brown required here.
15.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
John Higgins, 15.
Tricky safety coming up.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace. He'll be trying to get the cue ball safe here. This could be a really costly foul.
Foul. John Higgins, 5.
Not a straightforward safety shot here. Foul, and this could really cost him.
Foul. John Higgins, 5.
He's elected to play on here.
Five.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Excellent pot. Superb.
11.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
12. Simply wonderful.
18. Frame and match, John Higgins.
That's it. He's done it. He'll be over the moon.